city of Niagara Falls. It began thousands of years ago. The falls at the left corner of the down river from its current location. Erosion is a major issue associated with Niagara Falls. The average rate of erosion from Niagara Falls is much as 1 meter per year in the early 1950s. Since then, the water diversion channels and canals used for generating electricity have been crystallized for reducing the erosion of Niagara Falls. And to this day, Niagara Falls remains a free and significant source of hydroelectric power. There are over 500 waterfalls in the world park. The Niagara Falls is the biggest waterfall in the world by volume of water flowing at an average of 750,000 gallons per second. Niagara Falls interesting fact is that the white cotton floating in the water is not ground swell and is created naturally from the massive erosion pressure of falling water. The height of the Niagara Falls is 170 feet.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.